hit the guy, his aiming point is about at the guy's waist once he gets committed to making the tackle. And then the guy slides at the last moment, so it ends up being head-to-head. I don't think Alante could change. There was never an intent to take a shot at a defenseless guy. So it just makes it tough on coaching defenders. You know, we've had two guys that have been ejected for targeting, and both of them were runners with the ball. It wasn't like it was defenseless wide receivers, quarterbacks. And, you know, it's kind of what I was talking about the other day. It's just the kind of the intent of the rule is to protect the game. But I also think at times it's tough on defenders on the aiming point. I think since we started having a targeting rule, I can remember one guy that I've coached that had been thrown out of the game. He was actually playing the ball, but he ended up getting a guy head-to-head. So we've really been very conscious of trying to coach our guys to play the right way. And, you know, that's a little bit of a frustration is, you know, you have guys that get knocked out of games. And, you know, you want to do a better job as a coach, and that's kind of what I said the other day. It would be great if we could kind of get an idea of exactly what's going to be called, what's not, and just so we can coach it and continue to have a really good